Now we are following some several crashes. First, in York County, Manchester Township, we do have a lane block because of a multi-vehicle crash. This is on 30, which is Arsenal Road East at Toronita Street. So you can see all of the backup on 30. You're going to need plenty of extra time to get around that crash. We also have a shoulder block because of a crash on I-83 South. This is at exit 36 for Fishing Creek Road. In West Manchester Township, we do have a crash. This one's on Church Road at Carlisle Road, causing a little bit of a backup. And in Lancaster County, Manheim Township, we also have an incident. This one's on 222, which is Lititz Pike at Keller Avenue. So if you're heading out, watch out for those areas and drive safely.